Agent, we must not allow Steeltoe and Aisha to marry. If his mind merges with her AI, they'll be invincible. Now let's crash this wedding. Hop on this construction barge. We've commandeered it to convey you to the wedding site.
Last time I rode a barge, it sank in the Chicago River.
Steeltoe and Aisha are converging on your position. We should make visual contact soon.
You know, I wonder if I'll ever get married. I mean, I'd like to, you know, once this whole fighting supervillains bent on destroying the planet thing is over and done with.
You have fun with that.
Where Aisha and Steeltoe are getting married? Seriously? Oh, awful garish, don't you think?
Why must you continue to be a thorn in my side, Mayhem?
They don't want us to be happy, Buckley. They don't want anyone to be happy.
You are not making it aboard our matrimonial vessel!
I'm in some kind of bubble here.
What? Oh, blast it! That shield generator is invulnerable. Give me a moment. I'll see if I can shut down its defenses.
Hats hurt.
Watch out for that. Take him down.
If you do not disable the generator, this story will not end well.
I'm working on it. for you. The shield generator is now vulnerable. Good job, Stephanie.
Why, thank you, Ms. Albright.
Good. You should be able to jump aboard the wedding barge now.
Interrupt my most special day. I love Aisha more than I love even myself. You will not touch her.
All right, fine. I gotta take you both out? No big.
Agent, focus on Steel Toe. I'll take down that shield around Aisha. Hey, can I help?
Swift Blade will handle these enemies better.
Love is the strongest force in the universe! Let me show you why!
You can do it, Buckley!
I won't let you show me up in front of my beautiful wife! There you are! You can't hide from me! Party, if you'll entertain our unwanted guests.
Can't fight your own blood, huh, Kyoko?
Agent, we can't get the shield down. You'll need to buy us more time. Aisha keeps modulating the harmonics on her repulsor emitters.
Buckley is a great husband. He's so good at taking out the trash.
Stop squirming and die with dignity!
Amazing! All you do is destroy!
You don't deserve Ascension!
You'll get what's coming to you!
Walk away while you still have legs.
Because this whole thing wasn't weird enough.
Our love has transcended our previous limitations. Aisha's digital excellence and my physical prowess are now unstoppable.
Let's see how unstoppable you are, big guy.
Uh-oh, Aisha turned to K-pop stars. We're also detecting an energy field around Steel Toe. Yeah, it's coming from those projector towers.
Their weak points are.
Buckley, I'm with you.
Destruction sequence initiated. Please exit the craft.
Uh-oh! This airship's going down!
Buckley. It's okay. It'll be okay. What are we going to do? We'll figure something out. As long as we're together, we can handle anything! At the very least, I want to remember him. Oh, I get it. Perfect! But you know, I think it needs a little more pep. H-E-A-R-T!
This is Red Card reminding you to call your mom. Drop what you're doing. Call your mom. Go on. Tell her you love her. And that I love her too.